Hi everyone. So we're going to do a nice little pointe shoe class. So anyone that's got their pointe shoes already, obviously we're going to use these. If anybody doesn't have their pointe shoes yet, or and if you're working towards your pointe shoes, then you can do this whole little sequence, but with bare feet or with just normal soft shoes, so it's up to you. So we're going to do a little warm up without our shoes first, so you don't need those right this second, so pop them down. I'm in my kitchen because it's really hard to dance on carpet with pointe shoes, so yeah, I'm going to go with the kitchen and I'm holding on to my kitchen side, so you guys can probably find somewhere similar. Or, you know, if you've got wooden floors in the dining room or something, you can hold on to the dining table, whatever you fancy. Okay, so we're just going to do a little bit of a warm-up first. One of my favourite songs. Okay, can you see my feet? Can you see? Okay, we're just going to bounce like
this. Bring the feet in. Back.
Just get the arms moving, get the legs moving. Good, now big stretch up with the arms. Other leg, point, flex, we're going. Up, up, and down, down. Going up, up, and down, down. And up, up, and down. Perfect. Well done. Okay. We are going to grab our shoes. I'm going to put our shoes on. I'm actually also going to tie my shoes so you can see, because I know sometimes we get a little bit confused of how to tie our shoes. So, depending on what you've got in your shoes, obviously, make sure you've always got weight on the foot. So, putting your foot in, making sure there. So we're always gonna tie the inside ribbon first, goes round the back, all the way back round. Oh, I think we've got this on the wrong leg. Hang on, shoes on the wrong foot. Here we go. Sorry, everybody. Okay, so inside ribbon, all the way around to the inside. Outside ribbon, all the way around, and we're gonna tie it on the inside here. A nice little knot, and then we tuck in. Boom, other one. Got it on the right feet this time. Feet in your shoes. You can do this with ballet tights on or ballet socks or bare feet, it's fine. So inside ribbon, you want it just above your ankle bone here. You don't want to go too high because this is to support your ankle. And then the outside ribbon, tying it on the inside and then just tuck it underneath. Best to tuck it under so can be nice and neat. Got that? Okay, let me put you back up here. There we go. Okay, back on track. Right, so we're gonna do just a nice little plies exercise. Very, very simple. So you can just use it to enjoy the plie instead of having to use your brain too much. So we're gonna start first, we're gonna do demi-plie, stretch, demi-plie, stretch, then a grand plie, make sure you're not too close to the wine fridge, and then back up. Gonna do two rises, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, tendu to second, and then we start again. So plie, stretch, plie, stretch, grand plie, all the way down. Rise lower, rise lower, tendu, fifth position. Plie, stretch, grand plie, all the way down. Rise lower, tendu. Take that foot behind, same again. Plie, plie, grand plie, rise lower, tendu, back to first position, and then we come down. Okay? Let me find the music. Here we go. Right. Not that one, this one. We're in second position. Just to make sure we're really warmed up. Da, 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 da. And then we'll go back to some rises. Up, down, up, down, up, down. Walk, 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 walk. Okay? Probably won't use the whole music for this one. So we just want to make it nice and quick. Make sure the feet are really warm. Okay. First of all, so we're going to releve. We're going to go fifth, down, fifth, down, fifth, down. Then in a chape releve to second position, and then change the feet as you close, and then we'll start again. Fifth, down, fifth, down, fifth, down, change the feet. Fifth, down, fifth, down, fifth, down, change the feet. Just going to keep it simple, because my brain's not working, because it's actually 9 o'clock at night, don't you know? Okay. Releves and a chape releves. Oh, this is a good song. You're going to like this one. A couple of times, keep your feet moving. I'm only doing them once though. Okay, oh, we're gonna go sideways to the bar. So, we're gonna do échappé relevés to fourth position. Okay, if you're quite new at pointe, you could do this facing the bar again, or just take your shoes off for this one because we're only holding on with one hand. So you need to be a bit careful if you're quite new to this. So from fifth position, let's just keep our hand in our waist to keep it easy, because we're just thinking about making sure the feet don't forget what they're supposed to be doing. So we're gonna échappé relevé, we're gonna go fourth, in, fourth, plié in fourth position, back up into a relevé, and then close in. Okay, so it goes fourth, in, fourth, down, up, in. Then we're gonna do échappé to the side, échappé to the side, so that's two changing feet, relevé up, turn to face the other side, and then we're down. Okay, let me show it to you again, a bit more up to speed, we're going. Fourth, in, fourth, down, up, in, side and side and in, fifth, turn, plié, stretch. You guys can use your turnout much more than I can, okay? You've got to use your turnout, keep your hips turn out from your thighs, turn out from your bums, get your knees right out over your toes, okay? We're gonna go for this one. Okay. Classical pose. So we're going to fondue, we're going to carew on the spot, going one, two, open three, down on four. Then we're going to do a little turn towards the back foot, turning five, six, so you've switched legs now, seven, lower on eight. Same again, one, two, hold three, down four, turn to the back foot, five, six, seven, and eight. Okay, then we're just gonna do some ankle circles. A little, I don't know, we'll probably just make it up. Okay, so in the center or on the bar, I don't mind. You'll recognize this song as well. It's a really lovely one. Last one.
Going one, two, three, four to the back.
Thank you very much. Quickly press pause. Just be careful on your pointe shoes. Make sure you've warmed up properly. And yeah, go for it. See you later.